All right, everybody, we are back with Callisto Protocol. Like I said, we got our new gun. Fast swap. That is not a fast swap. Look at that. Well, it takes a little bit of time. But, all right. What the hell were we supposed to do? Open a gate or something? You think? Maybe. What do we have in our inventory? What is that? Pristine decoder? That can be sold for Callisto credits at a moderator price. The UJC has authorized the purchase of the contraband to get out of. Okay. We got a lot of med kits. What is this thing? TK4 riot shotgun. Riot gun. Oh yeah, our scout works. A two-handed shotgun designed for riot suppression developed by Jan and Lobel and based on the UJC modular weapon platform. Okay. Whatever. Open it. Yeah, alright. Well, we gotta test out the new gun. Faux show. Alright, so I definitely want the skunk ammo, skunk ammo. Alright, we're going to heal. So we get full up, and then we're going to take that. So we have some more riot ammo. What was that about? Why we gotta do that? More skunk ammo. What am I stuck on? Oh. Alright, definitely getting that. So gross, Lieutenant Devin Wayne. What we got? Devin Wayne, Devin. There he is.
I tried to reach Ferris, but he's MIA. I had to make the call. Sealed the gate. Trapped them all on the other side.
Alright. Wait, that's locked. We need to get through. Oh.
Damn it. Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Shut up. Alright,
UJC printing at your service.
Awesome. Oh, wait.
UJC printing.
Why'd you do that?
For all your needs.
High capacity. Stability upgrade. Here is print with addition of a foregrip to reduce weapon recoil. $900, holy shit. Emitters so that activates passive stun emitters so that officer takes less damage when blocking. Will break the assailant's arm if they block officer's melee attack. Increases damage output by overcharging injury regulators. What is this? Of the weapon by adding extra propellant to all ammunition. Adds an alt fire module that fires explosive. Oh, jeez. Alright. Let's do that. Excellent. Break some arms.
Cycle complete.
It doesn't look any different. What do we got left? Okay. Yeah, put a stabilizer on.
Please operate responsibly.
Makes sense. Right? I think so.
Finished.
Yep. I'm finished. I have no more money. Yep. All right. Down we go. Anything? What's over here? Oh, this girl. What up, girl? Back outside we go, I guess. A cold planet. A lot just for an airlock. There's nothing. Seriously. All right. You son of a... Don't get up. Don't worry about it. Nice. I can't believe it still took 2 shots and I had to beat him down. Was it freaking shotgun? I mean, rather just use my pistol. No? Shh. I hear monsters. There's one in a cage.
You can get through those gates.
I need a fuse. I need a fuse for here too. Yeah. What is that? I don't know what's in there. Let's go down here and fight some people. Your face is ugly. Can't move that. There we go. Beautiful. Another battery pack. Why are we in here? Is there no fuse, no nothing? Why the hell did I come in here? I can't go that way. No. What the hell am I doing? Oh! When did I get that? Thank you. They'll be fine. Gonna let him out. What did that do? Oh, that opened this. Beautiful. You can't grab him. Explore the power station. That's really my objective. More credits.
Where's that sound coming from?
This guy's stuck. Oh, wow. Officer Aaron. Take that, and that. Break your arm, and that. I hear more. Where are you at? Damn it, I missed. Hit me. What's wrong with you? What do we get? Let's go, critic. That was 103 from him. Not missed. Missed. All right. Let's go up here. We're already up here. Alright, let's go upstairs.
You long enough. Ready when you are.
Not be a bitch. Trying to help each other out. Ooh. Give me that. Nothing up there. That's locked.
UJC printing.
Oh, I do have some. Magnum round damage upgrade and increases the damage potential of the weapon by adding extra propellant. Oh Lord, I don't know what I want to do. Let's just do that.
Executing. Print finished.
Probably the wrong thing to do, but I thought I had batteries. Well, let's sell that so we get space.
Unit online.
There we go. Alright.
2, 1.
Go!
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Good. Sounds good. Sounds good. Find Danny. And we go. Is that the warden?
Neither is possible. The only path towards true freedom is found.
What up, warden? I haven't seen you in forever.
You become what you were always meant to be.
A badass? Is that it? Okay. Oh, great.
No.
I ain't trying to fight this many. Son of a bitch. Sit down. Oh shit. Asshole. Come on. What? Once again, pushing the daggone button. Whoa! That disappeared! Alright. Don't get up. Oh, the coolest out credits. Oh, that was a loud one. We're making our way down. There we go. So we needed some health. It's all right. Son of a bitch. Oh, took his legs out from under him. Damn it. Forgot to reload my gun. There she is. Gee. About time, lady. But I'm coming, ho. What was that? Come here. What? There's one here. Wait, just wait. All right, he was nothing. We made it. Can't see a thing out here.
Can't see anything up there.
That's what I said. Does she have full health? Yeah, she does.
Hey, hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
Huh? I'll be back. Wait.
What?
What?
Wait. Hey! Hey! Get back here!
Where are you going, lady?
Hey, Danny! What are we doing here?
Gotta see it with my own eyes.
See what? Alright, let's go. Look at something with her eyes.
Danny! Where the hell are you going?
Guess we'll find out why she broke into my ship. Can we run? No? Okay. Yeah, this is where they cut in. Where's my partner still here? Where'd he go? Where the F did he go? The monsters,
Danny?
Get him?
Danny, where are you?
Where'd the rest of my ship go? Take some ammo, why not?
Hey, what are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go.
Why is she so bossy?
This way.
Is this the hangar?
What were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapons. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so.
So you crashed my ship.
Control room's just up ahead.
For no reason.
Get ready.
I didn't have it. When she calls that ship, we should kill her ass. My opinion. Got a sweet decoder. I'll fetch some good money. Anything up in here? Oop. What's he have to say? Sergeant Devitney. There he is.
What'd you do? I don't know. My clearance should work, but I'm locked out of system.
Stand down.
No, wait! I'm the shift commander!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No, oh, wow.
With guards! Override!
They were killing the guards, too. I can't see anything. I guess there's nothing in there? What's up? Is this one open too? No, that one's open. Alright. I'm coming. Keep your panties on. Oh, Jesus!
Eye, let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. You have arrived at an exciting time. The beginning of a future.
Alright. Let's purge in.
Back there. Why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done this day.
Not to somebody I know.
Yeah.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape?
I knew him well enough.
Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down.
Sweet. Let's get the hell out of here.
Take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know.
What's in here?
Nice.
Another decoder.
I'll get the elevator.
Watch out for that guy. Yeah. I'm looking around. Let me take a little bit more health. Yes, sir. Oh, inventory's full. Caitlin. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Did he think using civilian contractors would somehow prevent me from finding out? This isn't science. It's madness.
It's madness. Prisoner.
Cannot connect to black iron security net.
Who broke all these things? We didn't look everywhere, lady. Come on, hold on. Let me go up here. Inventory full.
Not connect to black fire security net.
Alright, I'm ready.
We should get up to the flight deck.
We're going. Keep your panties on.
You return to yourself.
Shut up. Tell me what to do. Almost there.
Yeah, we are.
Couldn't have made it without your help.
I know.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Yeah, what is going
on? Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? The news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kinda like me. That cargo you thought it was home.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Yeah. I have no clue about that cargo and what happened in Europa's.
There it
That's
is.
So cool.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock.
Where's the captain? I feel like he's coming.
Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far.
What are you doing?
Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here.
He's gonna blow up his ship.
And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
No! Never! Go! 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 Go!
Where are we going?
Jacob! Take my hand! Jacob!
Oh, I missed. I didn't see the button. Oh, shit. Oh, that hurt. All right. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. That hit my knee. Oh, fuck. Oh, I missed that too. happen if I had gotten her hand? Where's my helmet? It's gotta be a dream.
Danny?
Where's her helmet?
Still coming down.
Where the hell are we?
I don't know.
No clue.
Wait, hang on.
Why are we taking our helmets off? No shit.
There's an elevator nearby. You can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
this
Iron.
This isn't about escape,
Jacob. What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
I don't know.
This is supposed to be just a little fucking job.
Is anywhere? All right. Okay. We're going to end this one here. We'll pick back up, obviously, and make our way. Let's see, through this tunnel, and back to Black Iron. Apparently, we have to break back into jail. So, it's obviously like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.